I used to follow Craftshala on social media platforms, and initially I was like a bit hesitant because, okay, so I have a work experience, I have an MBA, then why should I go for an additional upskilling right now? My name is Devi Pradeep and I am basically from Kerala. I'm glad that I took the decision to, you know, join the course. One problem that I faced in my work experience, when we were in the initial role, a lot of things are operational and you might not understand why you are doing a particular thing. So when I worked, I started working or studying with Kashala. This is something that I understood. Why are you doing a particular thing and what would be the impact of doing a particular thing on a larger business landscape? That's what I liked about the whole experience. I think the best thing that I learned is the art of storytelling. You know, that helped me a lot, even in cracking the latest interview that I've done. A lot of time I struggled myself in explaining what I've done in the past, but this helped me a lot. I can drive things that actually mattered and how to present it, and how to create an impact, how to make the conversation a bit more engaging. So that was very, very helpful. When it came to SEO and other CRO and other stuff, it took me a little while to understand, but when I start doing it for a project, it was very, very easy to understand. So now when I talk about these things, I don't talk from the technical point of view. I talk from what I understood by doing the project. So it was challenging, but eventually by doing it kind of gave me an edge. I became more of a people person, I would say, you know, working with a larger group and thinking from multiple perspectives. Yeah, that's something that helped me. Normally when you do certification projects or be in B school, everyone starts with 4Ps and, you know, STPs and stuff. But for Craftshala, what I really loved and I found very helpful is like we deep dive into what actually matters in the marketing and where you should think from. That even the PHS, when I first studied, it was a tool that helped a lot in understanding the entire course. Or I started applying it to my all the problem solving that I have, be it a simple project for the work or something that I have to plan to do daily life. I use this framework. So that was basically it. You know, I more than just giving some explanations or, you know, giving some jargon in terms, it was more of deep learning or something that helped you understand more in depth. I think that was very, very helpful. So when it comes to the communication or brand strategy related, I think Harsh was one of the best mentors that I had, because he would give a lot of real life examples, you know, business cases where it actually applied in the past. So he will not give you any right or wrong answer, he will widen your perspective. So in that way, it was very, very interesting. And for the digital project, Pages and Abhishek used to give us a lot of learnings, you know, when we discuss about one project. It was very interactive session, like all four of us were equally curious to know about what's happening in the digital landscape. And they had this knack of breaking down big technical things into simple steps. So, and then they would suggest us what all things that we have to look for, which magazines to read or which site to follow for the latest trends, etc. It was very helpful. And for the interview session, I should thank Nisa and Ishu, because I had gone through multiple sessions when I get shortlisted for an interview or before the process. I used to go and, you know, have a discussion with them, and they used to help me, not saying, okay, you should answer this or you should answer that. They would give me build a confidence by making me understand what are my strengths and weaknesses. And that was very helpful. I would say I had got support before, during and after the program. So first, because Craftshala has an amazing network of people, all from big brand houses and people who are very well educated in senior B schools. And so we used to get that kind of membership. But before joining the courses, I used to have this one-on-one mentorship session for some kind of doubt or some kind of expertise that I wanted to know about in the work-related field. While in the project timeline, it was more of career and course related feedback. And like I said, during my interview prep, also I got great interaction with experts. And also I think this live session is also a great thing. Also, now that I am part of Craftshala, of course, I can go back and listen to the session later if I'm even caught up with my work. So I think it's like a lifelong support that I got from here, and I'm really thankful. I think the learning is going to be fun. It's not very strict or it's not very stressful kind of learning. And I think I have also done multiple courses or certifications, etc. But this live support that we get from this amazing network, that is the USP of Craftshala. And I think everybody who wants to be in the brand marketing side, this is a must for them.